And besides, last night I didn't really play that much. Well, yesterday I didn't play that much. I was on GTA 5 for a little bit. Went on YouTube and went to Walmart, got some groceries. And then I came back, ate dinner, and just watched a few movies on my PlayStation.
Dude, these other trophies are taking me fucking forever.
I know. But hey, at least I'll probably should be here when the new update comes out for this game. Well, we'll probably get a new update on... We'll probably get a new update October 13th. Which is the day the actual disc comes out for this game.
Yeah, it's not like we get anything out of it. How many more trophies do you need?
Still the same amount. I still need 6. Until I get that platinum.
Which one are you fucking missing? The 6th one.
I still need those 2 boat trophies. I still need these 2 boat trophies and the other ones I can get myself.
Then you would have 4 left.
Yeah, and those are the easy ones. I just gotta play matches and kills and get kills.
Wait, so tell me which ones you have. Like, do you have head counter?
No, I don't have that one.
What about the sequel?
Alright, these are the trophies I need. Head Counselor, the sequel, the final chapter, gotta kill them all, Shipwright, I'm on a boat. Those are the 6 I need.
Alright. I was about to say, how the fuck do you get fucking the sequel, Head Counselor, and fucking final chapter before my ass?
Yeah, that would be something. I get them before you, and I don't play the game as much anymore. Unless I'm playing it with you. Yeah, well, don't get me wrong. When I first played this game, I was...
I'm still addicted to it.
I'm still playing around. Well, when I first played the game, oh my god. I was playing it left and right. I didn't give a shit. The game was too fun. But now, don't get me wrong. It's so addicting. It's just... I got other things on my mind. Yeah. And honestly, I don't give a shit if I, like, fucking die or not. At this point, it doesn't even matter if I'm Jason or not. Or a counselor or whatever.
I don't know, but the host needs to fix his connection.
Oh,
why am I the only one at 10 to 700?
Why? Oh, man. Oh, this is going to be great. If it's part 7, man. Oh, fuck. Come on, no. Please don't be me.
You.
Please don't.
Whoa.
You fucker. Damn it. I don't want to be Jason right now. Especially with this shitty ass Jason. Like, come on now. Part 7's the worst. But you know what? You know what? I'm gonna have to just try. I'm gonna have to go beast mode on this shit.
Are you kidding me? Why is my connection acting like this? Oh my god. It's because I have like 3 other fucking people in my house. Fucking up the internet.
Don't worry. My connection's the same. Well, it probably will.
You're in the hundreds. I'm in.
Oh, don't worry. My connection will get worse. It will. Trust me. It will. Not everyone's home yet. Chris and my mom ain't home. And yeah, not everyone's home yet. So.
So wait, who? I know this is personal, but look, who's that black guy here in the back? Is that like? Is that like your stepdad now?
Not exactly, not yet. Maybe, I don't know. He's not my stepdad.
I mean, I'm not gonna judge you, but I mean, I know how you feel. I mean, you already know Rich is my stepdad, but you know, I love him dearly.
Don't get me wrong, he's a cool guy and all, but. He just, when he drinks, it just gets out of hand.
What, the house?
Yeah. That's why you heard yelling that other night. Because he was drunk. I couldn't stop him. Even if I wanted to try, there was no time.
When somebody's drunk, there's not much you can do.
I'm out of here.
Some fuck that grabbed this house for 1 minute.
Give me a big ol' hug, you bitch!
The car might be out.
Yeah, I know. Don't worry.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
Alrighty, that's speed.
Well, they'll probably get away, maybe. Maybe.
Not if you let me steal it. I had the other side of killing.
Yeah, but the thing of it is, though, I just use my shift. Why are you backing up, you dumb bitch?
Gotta get the rest of the people.
Yeah, like, that's gonna fucking stop me. I'll kill everyone. That's just bitches. Oh, man.
Right now, it's your chance to get that car.
I can stop it. You know what? I don't care. Nice try, pal. Think you're getting away that easy?
Yeah.
Apparently, you thought wrong, bitch!
Did you stop the car?
Yes, I did.
No!
What are you doing? Just standing from the car. So.
Get up, Jason. Find them.
Sorry, they can't get in the car.
Are they next to that fence bullshit?
Oh shit. Kill Su-Long, kill Su-Long.
I'm out of here.
That's my boy. Hunt them down and make them pay.
So the further they back up, the quicker.
The more ground you have to cover. The more ground they have to cover.
Not only that, if they get past me, I can just do the same trick I did before. Dumbass. You fucking whore.
Find them. Kill them.
Walk away from that bag.
Get on the ground, you whore. Yeah, keep on trying to hit me, boy. Yeah, come on, keep on trying.
No, you big fuck. I want the car. Whoa.
You dumb shit. Bitch.
It started.
Let me get in, you motherfucker.
No. That's my Jason.
Michael?
That's my special, special boy.
You think I'm going to let you fuckers get away? You were so wrong. Get on your get on the ground. I'll kill you. I'll chop you up and feed you to the god. Hell, I'll feed you to my god. I'll feed you to the god, my goddamn mother. You fucker. Keep testing me, boy.
Just fucker. Pretend I'm not here.
That's my
boy. Fucking leave the match.
Hunt them down and make them pay.
I'm not here.
Try the other car. You better get in that car as fast as possible because I'm not letting anyone else escape.
I already have the keys, so everybody else is fucking dead.
Why don't you fucking die?
Do you know what your gift is?
Well, get in that car and escape. Did you?
Yeah, I'm already gone.
You can never die.
Anyone with you? Well, you know I'll find out myself. That's good.
I'm gonna hear what this guy has to say real quick.
You know what? I don't give a shit.
He didn't say anything.
Good.
That the judge is back, it's coming.
Who?
The judge.
Oh.
Keep you from me, Jason.
And you had the other keys, didn't you?
Yeah, I already had the other keys, so it was fun.
Run as fast as you can, you whore. But you are not escaping from me. You're not escaping from me.
You're not escaping from the bad man.
I'm part 7 for fuck's sakes.
That's the only thing about part 7 that sucks is this fucking shit.
His morph is normal.
No, his morph sucks. Still. It's like so stupid.
It's average. It's normal. It's not a weakness, it's not a strength, it's just a normal morph. But the shift, that's his weakness. It's a shorter shift and you can't go as far as the distance. Bitch, I could play this game all day. It's fine by me. It's not like anyone else is gonna escape.
Don't you got fucking rage?
Not yet. It's about there, but not enough people hit me to get it, to make it come quicker. You know what? Let me shorten that distance.
This bitch is fucked.
I'll let her run.
Dumb bitch.
Wait, what?
Shit. Floating.
Shit. Not this shit again. She said, no! Only I can do that! I can't... What? Okay, I can grab. I can grab. That's the only thing I can do right now. What the fuck?
Connection's perfectly fine. Is that button, or is like this button drop already on your thing?
Yeah, that fucking window smash button is right there, but I can't do anything about it.
Use your ability. Fix your, like use one of your abilities real quick.
That still didn't work. Damn it! This bitch has to hit me! You know what? I got a plan.
Go in the water. My plan.
No. I'm gonna have Tommy hit me.
Tommy ain't gonna fucking hit you.
No, you will.
Please, no!
You will eventually.
You only got 8 minutes, so you better hurry that off.
Well, tell this game to fucking fix it.
This person's having fun floating.
Of course, I can't do anything about it. Hopefully it did.
Somebody ran out of the house.
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to
Oh
die.
Yeah, it fixed it.
Make them suffer like we did.
It definitely did. Time to kick your ass again.
Bitch, you ain't gonna die in a good spot, you know. Just waiting anymore.
Yeah, good job. He just made me even more pissed off. Hey, bitch! Surprise, motherfucker!
Surprise, motherfucker!
That's how it was. It was surprise, motherfucker. Hey, go ahead. Try to get in that car, bitch. Surprise, motherfucker.
Why would you, if any, out of any place, why would you hide right there?
You know what? I see a crazy ass bitch right by the car. Yeah, run. All you, fast as you can. But you can never hide from Jason Voorhees. Surprise, motherfucker.
No.
Yo, this is too funny.
He said, oh. He said when he screams he sounds like big smoke. He's like, oh,
surprise, fucker.
Yeah, this is what he sounds like. He's like, oh.
There you go. Right at the window you go.
He said, oh.
Yep, that's how he was. I guarantee it. Once he saw me, he was like, oh,
when he when he run down the hallway and Jason breaks through a wall. Oh.
Yo. Surprise, motherfucker. Oh my god, this bitch is so dumb. This is so dumb of her. Why would you hide? Your mic is going off. You shouldn't hide.
I don't know. I can't tell which one's funnier. Patrick screams a big promote. Patrick is like,
yeah. No!
Everybody in the back's like, holy shit. And then you got big smoke that goes,
your job is here.
Yo.
Return. Yes.
Like, oh.
I guess next time you're Jason, you'll let me go then? Since I let you go, I could have killed everyone.
I'll let you go.
It's like, you know I could have killed you.
I mean, you could have killed anybody, honestly.
I basically did. I killed almost everyone except for you. It's only because I let your ass go. If I didn't let your ass go, I would have killed everyone. And that was a host too, Oral Riggins, Riggs or whatever.
We'll play Hard Jason. You'll play that. We have to improve on our Jason. You'll play that Jason. I'll play this Jason.
You'll play Part 8. You're not good with Part 8?
I'm not really good. I'm good with all the Jasons. It's just like, the more you play it, the more like you know about them, the easier to get.
Yeah.
But anything, I'm more stuck Part 7. So I'll practice Part 7. Gustavo! Let me see everybody's level. Gustavo's going to be level 14. Black and Garnet 75. Walk and Knight's going to be level 5. The Judge is 29. And Bonzenator's only 7. So we can easily kill Walk and Knight.
Besides, even if I wanted to kill you, the car, I wouldn't have noticed the car start. Besides, I didn't even hear the car start up again. And second, you were right at the exit. So by the time I morph right at that specific location, guess what?
I would have been done.
You would have been out. So, and I heard someone fucking up on the fucking battery earlier. Well, for the gas. Well, no, the battery. Or gas, I don't fucking know. It was one of the two.
That was the wrong button.
Nah, that's just too fucking funny. No.
Yeah, whoever played Big Smoke has my poodle. I always like Big Smoke even to the end.
Did anyone else get away?
It was Clifton Powell.
That played Big Smoke?
Yeah.
Clifton Powell has my approval.
Oh, he did a hell of a job on that.
The best word that will one by best part is that word. He said, two number nine.
Yo, I shared that video on Facebook. I shared that video on Facebook.
That's large in a small shoulder.
This is how the post went. It was like, man, I'm hungry. I want to go out to eat. Friend. Man, I'm broke. I can't. Don't worry, me. Don't worry. I got you. And it brings up.
And it brings up Big Smoke order.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Friend, I want two number nine.
I don't think any Grand Theft Auto character is gonna outplay Big Smoke on his part. I just don't see it ever happening. Big Smoke is just a legend in general.
It says that part was played perfectly.
It
That's considered.
I bet you. As soon as he got done making that order, he's like, "Damn, now I'm hungry. I'm gonna go make that order." He said, "I want to go get two number nine, a number nine heart, a number extra dip, 245s, one large, and a large total."
I get the keys. Make that two pairs of keys.
Yeah, both keys, oh my god.
No one's escaping this bitch without me.
I know what the funny part is, I'm right next to your ass.
Anyone out there, you have to come to Camp Crystal Lake. Bring a gun.
Hey, you want the other set of keys?
He's killing us.
No, you hold on to it, because, I have all pocket knives.
Oh, well, I couldn't use a pocket knife.
I only have two. I was just playing. Let me see if I can find more.
Damn.
Burger King. Got a represent. Burger King. Oh, I found batteries.
Okay, that's a plus. And besides, your connection is probably not the best at this point. It might be normal, but still. Oh wait.
Right now.
Oh shit, you're a jock. Fuck.
That's all you, man. You have to keep the main phone.
Fuck. Either way, we gotta figure out where the car is. Wait! Four-seater! I don't know where
I just told you! The gas is in it.
Question is, where is the four-seater?
Is it? Oh, I found a few. You asked where the four-seater was?
Yeah, is there up there in Birch?
Yup.
Alright, I'll head over.
Okay. Shit.
What, is it traps?
I mean, pretty shitty. Shitty trap. Hold on.
Wait, I can get
that. Excuse me, hold on.
They're really? Pretty shitty. Alright. Oh, okay. Here, I'll put it in. I'll put the battery in. Oh shit.
I'm doing this.
Alright,
right.
You know what? Alright, yeah. Yeah, just sit behind me though. Alright.
Oh, so we'll grab you out. Okay.
Yeah.
Fix it. I'm out of here.
Alright. You win?
Yup.
And don't worry about
you
where
get
I
get out here, right?
Yeah. I did plenty of time.
Don't go, don't wait for anybody. Sorry, fat boy.
I don't know where Jason is, he probably knows I'm here.
Well, I wouldn't really worry too much. He's not good online. He's only good at water. That's the only ability.
What I tell you?
Please, no!
Funny thing
wait,
is that.
Boss!
Wait, you came back?
I was about to say. No, I was about to say. I had to look at the horse. Somebody called Tommy. I know he did. I heard you call Tommy. Thank God it's a black and guarded.
The funny,
Machaka ran all the way to the exit. He's like, well, fuck you, son.
Yeah. The bad part is, I had the other keys.
Oh, no. Look, everybody ran to the exit hoping for us to stop the door.
I was about to, but once Jason spawned in, it spawned right there. I was like, oh, yeah.
Jenny just got her backwards.
As he kicks the fucking body. He's like
everybody
just...
Everybody puts a chest in their back.
And did you have the fuse?
Yeah.
Oh man, no one was escaping. Oh my god. We were assholes in this match.
Dude, hey, you gotta do what you gotta do.
You gotta do whatever.
I'm not disappointed in myself. I'm not guilty.
Besides, you have to do what you have to do to live.
Like I said, you gotta do what you gotta do. You gotta sacrifice the world.
But yeah, we were complete assholes in this match. We literally just fucked everyone over sideways.
We did.
I had both car keys.
Thank God I have two pocket knives. Thank God I was able to pop that trap because we didn't. You would have came in.
I highly doubt. The way he was positioned, I probably could have got it in without him even noticing. And either way, I fucked up once on the fucking car.
Yeah, but not, you don't always hear about it.
Yeah, you do. You always hear the fucking battery fucked up.
I remember a lot of our friends said that they fucked up certain times and some of us didn't actually hear it.
Either way, this shoes can suck. Anyhow.
Damn, Jason, you suck balls after this.
Now, I kinda...
You just wanna get disrespected. Damn. Now I don't feel sorry for this fucker, for disrespecting Jason. Now I don't feel sorry at all. I'm happy I took the fuse and you took the keys. You gotta wonder, all it takes is one simple part to fuck everybody over.
Yeah, pretty much.
He said, get on his knee, he's a crack on
it. Come catch! Let's play catch!
He said, oh. Tommy's body went flying up into the air.
Well, at least Oral Riggers or whatever is not that type of host to back out.
Help! Oh God!
Because if he was,
boy, it's up to this chat. But everybody was like, look at this clown to stop all you dumb goof. Well, I tried Gustavo.
There's no keys.
You're a dumb goof, Gustavo.
Unless he found a secret pair of keys that no one knows about. Hacker!
Pair out of his ass.
Hacker!
Yeah, he's like, those motherfuckers thought they stole keys. I had a pair up my ass. he's like, you always have to watch out for us. You're good at being keys. He's a weird Mexicano.
But yeah, this guy, who's Jason, he's not that good.
Damn, Jason was sorry, Gustavo. Oh, he broke out. Why didn't he kill him? He could have killed him right in there. That's good. He was in the right spot.
I don't think he was in the right spot. And besides, depending on what kills he had, I highly doubt he was able to.
It depends on like long range weapons too.
Yeah, cause I know that.
Yeah, but there's only one for his ass. Oh shit, only big main kills though. That's maybe. Oh, Gustavo just got there already.
Fucking die!
Gustavo, you're gonna do it. Don't do it, Gustavo. You're gonna start. You're gonna get hurt.
Help! Oh, God!
So, this Jason sucks at placing traps.
This guy, he's fucking stupid.
You know what?
Fuck this guy.
Damn it, no!
He's like, you know what? Just kill him. Really? Come on, kill him already. Big baby bitch, Jason.
He's like, he's like, really? You think that hurts? Here, let's get you. Let's get you pumped. Oh. Let's pump you up. Let's get you pumped up for some action.
I didn't even give up hope.
Mommy is proud of you.
Old Rigger said greedy.
It's time to come home.
What?
The old Rig called me greedy.
How?
I'm gonna be hell. I wasn't even driving.
And then he'll probably message me and say, "You greedy bastard," or some shit.
I said, "Hell, I wasn't driving."
It says I was gonna stop at the exit for you guys to. Want to stop at the exit, but you know, Jason's spawn, so I had nothing. I couldn't do anything really. I had to leave.
I should ask Michael all day. Ask Michael all day 20. You might know.
Are you serious? That's what you did. You fucking messaged him that.
I'm gonna say ask Michael all day 20. He might know.
Oh my god.
He's gonna be like, "Why are you greedy?" He's gonna be like, "Why were you taking all this stuff?"
Oh, what are you talking about? What stuff?
I'm like, what stuff are you talking about? I only had one pair of keys, bro.
I only had one pair of keys.
Like, I know you have both pairs of keys, so why are you lying? I only had one.
I only had one, bro. I only had one.
He's gonna say, "Yeah, what'd you have?" You pop the knife on a few. And a battery, that's it.
No, you shouldn't even say the fuse. Oh, you should just say.
So he's going by, so you're telling me there was seven keys this arm on that map. Yeah.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah, pretty much. You probably didn't check. Stop quit running out to the single car and go look for the other set of keys. Go ask Gustavo. Gustavo must have known he was putting gas in the car.
Freaking god. Yo, just ask him.
He was the one getting ask Gustavo, he was getting the car prepared.
I lost connection timed out. Yo, this is too funny. Oh my god.